Hi, my name's Andy James and welcome to another Licklibrary.com web lesson in which we're going to be looking at the Avenged Sevenfold track, Backcountry. Now before we get started, this is actually in drop D tuning, so I'm just going to play through each of the notes for you and then we'll get started. Okay, I'm just going to play through the intro to the track and then we'll break it down, so here we go. Okay, first of all, we're going to start on the D power chord, so 5th fret on the A string, 7th fret on the D string. And we're just going to play that 4 times, and the rhythm is going to be like this. So you're going to have 2 downstrokes with the right hand, then an up and then downstroke one after the other. Okay, we're going to be using the same right hand technique for the next 2 chords that follow. The next chord is going to be barred across the 6th fret on the low E and the A. The low E is now tuned to D. And we're going to do the same thing. So far we should have this. Then we're just going to move to the open D and do the same thing again. So far. Then at the end of that, we're going to have this riff. Okay, so on the low E string, that's going to be 5-3-5-6-5-3, open low E. Okay, so that whole riff slow should sound like this. Okay, so that riff's repeated around twice. Then for the next part, we're just going to be doing this.